What's up, everyone? In this video, I'm going to talk about the staff and the fire staff. Let's get into it. So as you can see, the staff just frees objects when you push it on the ground. And the fire staff does the same thing, but the fire staff set the object on fire. In fact, they should change the name of the staff to ice or frost staff. That does make some sense. Which staff is more cooler or better? Let me know in the comments down below. On my opinion, they also have to add a new fire effect, because this fire effect has some low quality. Which staff is stronger? Let me know. The staff was added in Christmas update, and the fire staff in update 24.0. Thanks for watching. Put your likes on this video and subscribe to the channel.